Hey, this is Canda from Kuru. Beside what we do as visual, we also try to be humans and get in reality and think about life in general. And that's why we choose to do some charity projects. One of them is Nizimire at Future Arts. Started all in 2014 and in a transit center called Umucho Wejo. It's a transit center that take care of street kids who are just coming from the streets right away, and they try to know what is the problem, so that they can know how to make them back in the community and family in general. I met this girl and they told me about the kids there, how they are always angry, and how like very hard it is to get in contact with them to know what is really going on. So the other day I went with the whole Kuru artist, the whole Kuru group, and we continue to try a different session of a workshop with those kids, by trying to hear their souls, of using art as a therapy. So it was in that way, in that philosophy, and it really worked. Some kids would just draw a house with a kid outside with a mom fighting with a daddy in the house, shouting, some kind of painting with characters that will really touch you, and you'll be like, this is good. Some kids are really becoming open. And we continue like that until today. We always there is some kids who get families who get adopted, or the other ones we get to find their real family, and we ask what is the problem, like that, and we get new ones because there's always a problem with kids in Africa in general, but also in Rwanda in particular, that makes kids get out of schools and things like that, find themselves in the streets always. So we just try to use us in general to change the community, to change the lives, as I say. That's why we really tried this thing, as Nizimire Future Art. Yes.